coilovers.
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 What is the best type of coilover? Is a height adjustable only coilover the best? Or is a three-way adjustable coilover with an external reservoir better? And what about all the options in between? Today, we're going to be taking a look at the different types of coilovers to identify which type is best and what you should be running on your car. First, you have your basic coilover that is only height adjustable. These are great if you want a plug and play option. You don't have to worry about setting rebound or compression, you just have to set your desired ride height and you're good to go. But while the lack of adjustability can make things easy, it also has its drawbacks. If the ride is too firm or too soft, you don't have the option to adjust your damping or compression and you're pretty much stuck with the way it rides. If you are dead set on adjusting your non-adjustable coilovers, you can swap out your springs, but this is going to be much more time consuming and expensive compared to just turning a dial like you would on a multi-way adjustable coilover. But don't let that scare you away. These coilovers are a great option for your daily driver and typically start at the lowest price out of all the coilovers on this list. Now, if you occasionally track your car or attend autocross events, you may want to start looking at a coilover that gives you a little bit more adjustability. This is where you would want something like a BC Racing BR Series. The BR Series is a single-way adjustable coilover, which means by turning this knob at the top to the right, it's going to stiffen up both compression and rebound, and this gives you a lot more control over your ride when compared to a coilover that only offers height adjustment. On the track, this allows you to adjust each coilover independently to tune your suspension for the track that you're at. And after the track day, once you're back on the street, you can adjust each coilover to give you a better ride. The BR Series is one of the best bang for your buck coilovers on the market right now, offering great performance starting at just $895. Moving on to a coilover that is even more track oriented, we have a two-way adjustable coilover. The Fortunato Dreadnought Pro 2-Way is an amazing coilover and it comes with an external reservoir that helps keep oil temperature low and pressure consistent on track days. Two-way adjustable coilovers give you a lot more control over your suspension tuning as you can adjust rebound and compression independently. This extra adjustability really helps to take the performance of your car to the next level. Two-way coilovers are a great option if you're starting to get more serious about motorsports and spend multiple weekends a month at track days. You're gonna see the price jump up quite a bit going from single to two-way adjustable coilovers, and that's mainly due to the extra R&D that goes into them, as well as the extra time and material it takes if you have one with an external reservoir. Now, three-way adjustable coilovers are the proverbial king of the hill when it comes to performance. They offer the highest level of adjustability and are typically designed and built around offering the best possible performance at the track. A lot of three-way adjustable coilovers come with an external reservoir, such as the BC Racing ZR Series. The ZR Series comes with adjustable rebound and separate adjustments for high and low speed compression. The ability to independently adjust low and high speed compression makes a massive difference when you're tracking your car. Contrary to the way it sounds, high and low speed compression has pretty much nothing to do with how fast your car is going, and instead is based how fast the piston is moving inside of the shock. For example, if you're going over a rolling hill or a shallow dip, the piston in your shock is going to move slowly, and this is low speed compression. On the other hand, if you were to hit a pothole or turn into a corner really hard, it's going to move the piston in your shock very quickly. Being able to adjust the way your coilover reacts in both of these scenarios will allow you to push your car even harder and be more confident in doing so. Three-way adjustable coilovers are really the way to go if you have a dedicated track car or are very involved in competitive motorsports. These can be ran on a street car, but unless you spend the majority of your free time at your local track, your money would probably be better spent on a set of single or two-way adjustable coilovers. There are also multiple different types of springs, as well as different types of pistons within the coilovers themselves, and that is also going to play a big part in how the coilover behaves, but we're going to save that for a future video. Let us know what coilovers you're running in the comments, and don't forget to subscribe so you don't miss any future videos.